What now? What did I hear? The stupid books again. Okay. Something here? Nope. Thunderbox. Close it. Shit this. Come on, open. Okay. Nothing here. Something here maybe. No. Can I go? Oh, what is this? Kingdom of something. What? Okay, let's go. I don't know where I need to go. Okay, what the hell? It's closed. So what now? What is this? What is this? Nothing stupid. What the hell, man? Fuck it. I don't know. Whoa, what is this? Can I... need to break it. I need to break this with something. Let me try take a book. Okay. Come on, take a book. Oh man. Here you go, fucker. I know. Maybe this. Okay, come on, what is this? Let me try broke this with this. Nope. Can't. I can with what? That I broke this. What about this? Where you going? Let me broke this with this. Fuck this. I can't. I don't have oil anymore. Okay. Where are some doors? Oh, I don't know. I really don't know what I need to do now. What about the chair? What? What the hell? What the hell? Broke it! Right mouse. Whoa! Nice! Whoa, I know. What? What now?
You have to be swift when you activate the first one.
What?
You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit...
what?
...excessive?
You can never be too careful, then.
What I need to do now? Nothing here. What is this? I think... oh, nice, nice, yes. Yeah. Yes. Now I can see. What is this? It's locked. Oh, what is this? What? Oh. Come on. Let me broke this. Let me broke this. Yes. Yes. Fuck it. I don't want to read that. Come on. What I need to do? Come on, open it. Open it. You can't. A draft and faint light are coming from behind the shield. There must be a way in. What? There must be a way in. I don't understand. Where's the shield? Oh, come on, fuck. What to do here, okay? Where's the shield? What the hell? There... Oh! Okay, I screw it. Need to find shield. Something. Where's the shield? Where's the shield? Fucking eating me again. Come on. I need to find some shield here. I can see. Yes. Move. Yes, the lights. I can find some something like shield. What? Oh man. I don't know. What the hell? Open. Can I do this? Oh come on, I don't know. Open this fucking door. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. It's locked. Where I can find it? Okay, this is so stupid now. This books. Oh, is this the bookshelf? I need to find something to. Where's the armor? Okay. So maybe something here. Okay. Let me try to find. Nothing. Man, where is the something? Where's the stupid shield or something? I don't know.
When I started writing, I had only the outline, the framework, okay, the story, and the first few levels in the game design document.
What is this?
So I ended up finalizing a lot of material for the first levels, and then when those were done, we planned out the last two thirds or so. This had a funny effect since I had to not only cater to the story, but to stay true to the stuff I've written for the first levels. Usually you can go back and forth while writing and change things, but if you have already recorded voices, you really shouldn't because of the costs. So the first text really shaped the rest of the material in an interesting way, and made them matter in a way I hadn't thought about. I really like how this thickens the story elements, as I am able to jump back into the material and keep using and reinforcing certain concepts. Agrippa is of course the most extreme effect of this method, which grew from a small reference to becoming one of the most important characters in the game.
Come on, broke it. Broke it. There's something, man. What the fuck? Man, what the fuck I need to do? This is so stupid. I really don't know what to do. What I need to do? What about this? Whoa! I just did. Whoa, I know. Fuck up. I know. Yeah. Is this it? What is this? Oh. Come on. Come on. Are you open? Come on. Open. Whoa, you want more? Come on, are you gonna open it or what? Yes, I opened it. What? What? Stupid. Yes! Yes! We made it! Fucking made it. Nothing here. The key! What? What? Please don't scare me, man. Yes. I don't have it. Let's go here, let's go here. What? Man. Oh. Yeah, you come and show me. Show yourself. Show fucking yourself. Oh man. Can I? Hey? Are you? What? The hell? Where are you, fucking monster? Who is playing? Where are you, stupid monster? Very stupid monster. What? What is this? What? Fuck! What the hell? What the hell? Who's fucking there? Who's fucking there? Show yourself. Where I need to go? What is this noises? Okay. What the hell? Can I go here now? Whoa, I'm healthy, yes, yes. Thank you. Yeah, finally. Okay, I'm here. Okay. Something bad's gonna happen here. What the? What now?
Where did the baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
Who's there? Someone. Who's there? Someone. Come on. It's dark here. I don't see nothing. What's this? Yes, I got this. What I can do with it? Who's there? Let's go here, let's go here. What? I'm gonna take this. Who's there? What?
My God! Wilhelm, do something!
What?
Accept it. We're not getting out of here, Bob.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
I'm Okay, who cares? Yeah, finally. What? Just what we are here. Box. Screaming. Can I open it? Yes. Hey, anybody here? It's closed. What the hell? Let me use this. Yes. Probably I need this for something. Can I? Nope. Someone here. Open. Open. Yes. Come on. Open. Come on, open. I can't. Who's there? Who's coming? Let me go here. What is this? Some feeling. What? What the fuck is this? What's happening? Where fucking am I?
What was that?
Why is everything closed? Where's the doors? There it is. Can I go here now? I'm going. I don't want to leave. I don't want to be here anymore. Come on. Where's the doors? There it is. Go fast, go fast. Yes. Where we go now? What? Come on, I'm totally lost. I can't go here. Where? I think I've been here. Stupid noises. Slow down. What? I'm not going here anymore. I'm not going here. Let's go here, let's go here. I can't. I don't know. I'm going here again. I really don't know why, but I'm going. Hey, who's there? Someone, talk to me. What? Come on, talk to me. Somebody. Hey, everybody. Who's there? Okay. Just tools. Hey man, can I open this? No, can't. Yes. Hey, I can't open this. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know what. Use the arm to catch your hilt. What? What the hell? What the fuck is this? Can I see it? Hey, who is there? Where are you? I need help. Come on, I need help. Hey, you. Where you go? I need help. Where are you? I need help. Hey, you. Where are you? Whoa, he opened these doors. Yes. No. Where are you? Where'd she go? Hey, you. Hey. You. I need help here. Come on, where are you? Please. Please. Please, where are you? Show yourself, I need help. Come on. You here? I need some help here, man. Man, what the fuck? Where are you? Well, the doors. Hey. You're not here, man. Where'd you go? The lights. Oh, nice. Nothing, come on. Where's that human at? I need his help. I don't know, is that being a human or what? Come on. Where is he? What is this? Can I broke this? I can't. You are here, what is this? Where is he, man? What the hell? I'm gonna close this like that. Where are you? Where are you, somebody? Come on. Where this fucker go? Where this bitch? Find you. Come on. Where'd you go, bitch? I didn't scared. Where are you, bitch? Come on. Show yourself, motherfucker. Show yourself. I will find you. Find you. Come on. You're not here, you bitch. Where are you, motherfucker? Come on. Show yourself. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. Where are you? Come on. Show yourself. Think I'm scared? Oh, shit. Show yourself. Papa, where are you? Come on. Think I'm scared? Huh? Think I'm scared? Move your fucking ass. Think I'm scared? Think I'm scared, bitch? Huh? Where are you? Motherfucker. You won't budge. Think I'm scared? Just show yourself. Asshole. Come on, man. Show your fucking self. show your fucking self. Let me go here, Shabbat. I'm not going here. Where are you, motherfucker? Come on, show yourself. Show your fucking self, bitch. Think I'm scared of you? Huh? Think I'm scared? Huh? Think I'm scared? Bitch, where are you?
This is one of the many hard levels in the game. And this is a design concept that we started out with in Penumbra.
Where are you, bitch?
The idea is to give the player some freedom
where
and where to go, but at the same time give a clear objective. In this level, the slime obstacle is a thing
is
that the
bitch?
Player needs to get past, and all other levels then have things needed to do so. The slime itself is one of the few puzzles left from the initial designs, and the one I'm probably the least proud of. Now that the slime appears all around, it feels a bit forced that you need to have a potion on the
game. Yeah, bitch. Come on. Show yourself, motherfucker. Are you here? Come on, bitch. Show yourself. I'm scared. Huh? I'm scared. Where are you? Show yourself, man. Show your fucking self. Where are you, dude? Man. I don't understand anymore, guys. This is so fucking stupid game. This man goes, I don't know. I don't know what I need to do here. Probably no. I don't know. I don't know what to do. This is not scary at all. Nothing happening. Nothing is happening. I really know. I don't know. And I don't know where I need to go. Fucking same spot. I'll open these bitches. No. Nothing. Nothing happening. Where the man or what he was? Where the stupid man? Yes, open. Where is this stupid man? And I fucking again eating myself. They're eating me fucking again. What is this? Stupid. Where are you, man? What the hell? Where disappeared? Spot. Man, what the hell? Can I go outside? I want to go outside. Where's this bitch? Where are that bitch, man? We are dead. Nothing. 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 Oh, guys, I really don't know, man. This is so fucking stupid. I'm done with this. I'm fucking done with this game. If you guys want that I make more videos about that, just like and comment if you want it. Because I really don't know what I need to do here. Nothing happening. I just want to get scared. That's all. So, I don't know, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed these two episodes. because I'm not going to do this episode anymore. If you want it, just leave a comment me if you want that episode again that I make and what I need to do. So see you guys next time. Peace.